Danny Aguilar here with the Delaware State Fair Fair Buzz. Quick update for you. We have some amazing dates coming up. Need you to circle your calendars, and here we go. The Delaware State Fair is always busy year-round, and we are very excited to announce the Delaware Thunder Pro Hockey Club that skates at the Center Ice Arena has their home opener this coming Friday and Saturday at the Delaware State Fair Center Ice Arena. So go to DelawareThunder.com to get your tickets if you want to check things out. You want to talk about high-impact hockey? That is high-impact hockey. They just actually had a weekend series against the Carolina Thunderbirds, but we're rooting for that Delaware Thunder here at the Center Ice Arena. Home opener this weekend beginning on November 5th. Moving on to our next date, November 9th. Hard to believe it's going to be here before we know it. The 2022 Delaware Lottery Summer Concert Series at the M&T Bank Grandstand. Big concert announcement. Now, we're going to try a 7:30 a.m. concert announcement. So tune into Facebook and or Instagram to hear five shows. Five shows, folks. Five shows will be announced on Tuesday at 7:30 a.m. Make sure you tune in. And, of course, wrapping up the third most important date here, holiday shops at the Delaware State Fair, November 13th at 10 a.m. until 3 p.m. Holiday shops, craft, and vendor show. We had over 2,000 people show up in October for the first edition of the holiday shops at the Delaware State Fair. We had over 130 vendors. Here we have over 170 vendors. Make sure you get your tickets online, buy them in advance, and save $3. Go to DelawareStateFair.com for the holiday shops, craft, and vendor show, November 13th at DelawareStateFair.com. There you go. There you have it. That's the Delaware State Fair Fair Buzz.